It's exotic, it's edible, and it's sometimes exquisite. If you savor sushi, you're probably pretty finicky about your fish. I know I am. I think you probably are too, Lauren.
Yes.
Nancy Lou tallied the votes and found some Chicago favorites that are definitely on a roll.
Whether you like your sushi raw, rolled, or squared, a lot of people are hooked on this Japanese delicacy.
Especially the tuna, to die for.
But if you feel like a fish out of water, we're reeling in the top spots, netting the third most votes, Suki Japanese Restaurant and Lounge in Lincoln Park.
They have the best crazy tuna rolls in the city.
Culinary creativity makes this nighttime eatery a pearl in the oyster for sushi lovers.
We have authentic chefs from Japan and we serve Japanese food tapas style.
The small plated samplings are their signature servings. For specialties, try golden salmon toro maki, the cherry wood smoked duck nigiri, or the wagyu beef.
Our fish is flown in from Japan.
The catch of the day for your second choice, Sushi Station in Rolling Meadows.
We adapted the Japanese kaiten sushi bar, which is a revolving sushi bar.
Just like in the Land of the Rising Sun, a conveyor belt displays the daily sushi selection.
The guests do here is they sit down and they can immediately eat right off the belt.
This is the Godzilla roll and I absolutely love it.
This edible art is also fairly inexpensive. Meals vary from $1.25 to $6.25. The color of the plate dictates the price.
Here you can just see it, pick it, and eat it.
You can just keep selecting what you like and it's just exciting.
And your number one vote getter for favorite sushi in Chicago, raw sushi, right here on State Street in downtown Chicago. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
No stuffy decor here. Instead, you'll find a young, hip crowd.
The atmosphere is really fun and the sushi rolls are always creative.
That's the secret. At this place, what you eat is a feast for your mouth and your eyes. A real raw deal that's fresh guaranteed.
I just like sushi. I like fish.
What's not to like? Favorites include octopus cucumber salad, beef satake roll, and the Viva Las Vegas roll.
Personally, I think our food looks sexy.
But not everyone comes for the food.
It's all about the beautiful women this place attracts.
A sushi customer fishing for something more than just an appetizing meal. Nancy Liu, Fox Chicago News.
Oh, yeah.
And remember, you are deciding Chicago's favorite. So to vote, you can just log on to myfoxchicago.com, scroll down to the bottom of the page, and sign up. We're still looking for your favorite mechanic and your favorite deli. Next week, you can find out who's the kingpin when it comes to your favorite bowling alley.
I'm still hooked on the Viva Las Vegas sushi. I have no idea what's in that.
Well, I know. It's definitely not oil from the mechanics, so.
All right, okay.